crews in Hinsdale, New Hampshire, and Chesterfield, New Hampshire, repair roads that were damaged during the storm that passed through the area this weekend.